Thank God I didn't have that cranking on the West Side Highway today. I'd have run over some sailors. A lot of sailors in town, Opie.
I've noticed that, Anthony.
Say, sailor!
They look so, cute in their white uniforms.
And all the tourists over there by the Intrepid and all the tall ships that are still there, I guess, until tomorrow. I see a lot of the folks from Harlem came down to check out the Amistad. Did you see that? Saw it on the news.
The Amistad, Anthony?
Yes. Yes, they came down to
Spear checker.
Jesus Christ.
What?
Mr. Garrison. That's horrible.
Where the hell did that come from?
Was that Mr. Hat?
Spear checker.
That's horrible. That was from South Park last night. Mr. Hat was in the Klan. But Mr. Garrison wasn't, so it's okay.
Well, we learned Mr. Garrison's a kid toucher, so.
Yes.
What a mess that show's become.
Oh, my God. They're friggin' mine.
Anyway, the Amistad area.
Yeah, they had it down there, and a lot of people in the, what they call African-American community.
Spear checker.
Jesus Christ. Give me a break here.
I'm not pushing the buttons.
We're checking it out. One woman was like, I can't bring myself emotionally to get on board.
Spear checker.
Oh, my God. Could you stop?
I'm not doing anything, man. Don't try to blame it on me.
Our own Earl was down there.
Spear checker.
We have a clip of him actually trying to get off the ship.
Oh, help me. Help me. Help me. Somebody help me. Help me. Help me.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes.
Spear checker.
It's just a replica.
So the Amistad, Anthony.
Yeah. Yeah, the Amistad of a slave ship.
Yes.
It's a replica of a slave ship. You know what, though? There's a black captain of the ship now.
Spear checker.
God damn it. You can't. Oh, my God.
What? I'm not doing anything. What the hell, man? I didn't do anything.
I was
going
to say, which, you know, just goes to show how far we've come.
Yes.
A former slave ship now being captained by a black gentleman.
Very nice. Sean, what's the problem?
man, it's just, I like the show and all, but sometimes I go a little bit overboard.
That's beer checker.
Oh, my God. Isn't that insane? I want you to know, sir, that I am not on the button. I'm not doing that. I'm trying to explain how the Amistad is down there, and a lot of African Americans going down to visit it, and it's affecting them in different ways. And I was the irony that it now has a black captain, and Opie just finds pleasure.
Wait a minute! Don't blame me.
Whoever, because I know it's not me, is hitting the button from South Park last
night. Don't hang me out to dry, you bastard.
Yeah. I'm surprised to tell you.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you know the deal, right?
Sean, are you a, Sean?
Yeah.
Are you a
spear checker?
Oh, my God.
That son of a bitch.
Wait a minute.
Right.
Got it. Oh, my God. Now, see, someone just hung me out to dry because I couldn't think of the politically correct term.
Oh, Lordy Lord, he's desperate. Do what he says.
This race is on the face of the earth.
All right, Sean.
So the next day, it's like, y'all redeemed yourselves.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Well, Sean,
what's up?
So what's the problem today? I'm sorry.
Listen, because y'all going to keep pushing that damn spear checker button, ain't you? I'm ready for you. It's all right,
though. That's awful.
Yeah, it's just awful.
Hey, God, have you been down to see the Amistad?
Nah.
No? You're not going to check that out?
I doubt it.
Well, seems a little weird that black folk would want to go down and even see that, you know?
Well, I guess some people want to feel, get a little bit closer to what happened back when, but I'm not trying to get any closer to slavery than I am right now.
A lot of people were surprised, Opie, at how small it is. A lot of people pictured the ship would be a lot bigger.
Mm-hmm.
What a doodle. Yeah, it's all in how you pack it, yeah. Bonjour. It's okay, I'm using characters here. Like Mr. Imus.
Nick, what's going on?
Yeah, I just want to know, is this the type of show you guys are going to put on today?
I don't know where that sound effect is coming
from. Somebody got their hands on the South Park tape, and that was on South Park last night, and it found its way onto our airwaves today. And
how about that flag?
My goodness.
All right, guys, thanks for being my radio Prozac. Take care.
Later, man. Let's go to Pete. Pete, you're next on WNEW. Pete!
Hey.
Yeah, what's up, man?
What's happening?
Let's go.
Yeah, what's up, O&A? You're killing us over here, man.
Yeah, I hear that.
I'm trying to get y'all syndicated in the hood, and every time, I put on my boy.
Spear checker.
Oh,
they hear stuff like that, man.
Yeah, that's
not
right.
I'm going to get y'all out in the hood, man.
Yeah, I don't. We gotta change our act or something.
Word, man. Every time I put on the show to my boy, they hear nigga this, nigga that.
No.
You know, I'm saying though. You know,
yeah, you like to shut
up, man. I gotta just keep it down a little bit, man.
All right.
Help us out here, yo.
True that.
We need you guys to become, the hottest show in New York City, so we understand.
Well, I'm saying, y'all be able to do that with that type of,
We understand the plight of the black man.
Your spear checker.
Oh, my God. Somebody get rid of that.
Word. Somebody do get rid of that, man.
A little much.
Yeah, there seems to be some kind of technical problem with our soundboard here.
Uh-huh.
I'll try to get another sound clip on here.
Seems to have been programmed into a lot of different buttons on our soundboard.
Let's clean the palette here, Anthony. Let's try to go to another sound clip, okay?
All right.
Come on, how about a good old nigger work song?
Oh, my God.
Come on.
That's from Blazing Saddles. Now,
look, my boy just turned off the show.
My
boy just turned off the show.
What the hell, yo?
Who reprogrammed the sound things?
I don't know. I thought it was the Caddyshack, car horn.
Is that a little... goof that everybody did today? They reprogrammed the sound clips to just play a racist sound clip?
Yeah.
Very funny. Very funny.
Oh, is that funny, man?
That's not right.
That is so lame.
Oh, come on, O&D. Yo, help us brothers out,
The next man makes a move, the nigger.
Oh my God,
come on.
Praise Allah, all right?
We got a serious problem with our sound effect machine. Someone is playing a really, really bad joke on us today. Everybody.
I heard you people try to get a little track lead, not to jump around like a bunch of Kansas City faggots.
All right, we're a little better there. Now we're making fun of the gays.
Hey, I'm gay.
All right, man.
All right, yo.
Oh, my God.
All right, Pete, let me leave you with this.
Uh-huh.
This should not be racist.
Just tone it down a little bit, man. Tone it down a little bit. That's all.
All right, Pete.
Yeah.
That's horrible.
Word.
Every button that's pushed here is some horrible racist epithet.
Word.
That's not right.
The next man makes a move, the nigger gets it.
Oh.
Yo, where are you getting all these bites from?
Pete, I don't know what. Someone is really screwing with our show
today. Excuse me while I whip this out.
Yo, you got a whole bunch of
hoods
in the head today?
That's horrible.
Pete, this should be Dice doing the boogaloogaloo, boogaloogaloo. I'm over here now. Let's go to this, and we'll make everyone laugh, and then we can move on with the show.
Oh, that uppity nigger went and hit me on the head with a shovel.
Wait a minute.
Where did all these Blazing Saddles clips come from?
It says Andrew Dice Clay on my machine, and I apologize, Pete, from the bottom of my heart.
Oh, my God.
I am sorry.
Oh, my God.
Pete?
Yeah.
I'm sorry about that one. That's just not right.
It isn't, man.
We're going to have to reprogram the whole machine.
We have to fix this now.
We might have to take
it. I got
to
break it.
We might have to go down the hall for another hour while they reprogram our sound effect machine here.
What a doodle. Sabotage, yeah. Sabotage, yeah.
And I don't know what the hell's going on today.
Yeah, we just got a mess on our soundboard. It's somebody playing a joke, I guess. They think it's funny. To reprogram the soundboard.
Yeah.
I don't know. Here's Timmy. All right? I'll give you an example. I'm just going to hit Timmy. Libelow, Timmy.
All right.
The next man makes a move, the nigger gets it.
Someone's messing with us today.
I got another target! We'll work up a number six on him.
Number six? I'm afraid I'm not familiar with that one.
Well, that's where we go riding into town. a whopping and a whooping. Every living thing that moves within an inch of its life. Except the women folks, of course.
You spare the women?
No, we rape the shit out of them at the number six dance later on.
Oh, my God.
I thought we got rid of our Blazing Saddles sound clips.
So many Blazing Saddles clips get on the sound machines today.
We got rid of them a long time ago.
I am stupefied.